Now, right after this game, the Fish lost two of their top players. Borkowski, who had those two goals today, and Billy Saariarvi both got in a car and headed up north as they were called up to Grand Rapids to join the Griffins. Borkowski, 9 goals on the year and was leading the Walleye in points with 20. We knew Saariarvi wouldn't be here very long, the 73rd overall selection in the 2015 NHL entry draft. In 10 games in Toledo this year, the Detroit Red Wing product had 2 goals and 4 assists.